And we are learning more about a Moline murder investigation. Police have released the identity of a woman who was found shot to death. An autopsy is scheduled tomorrow for Victoria Tillotson. Moline police say she was shot while sitting inside a vehicle at an apartment complex on 25th Street near Fairway. David McAdams is charged with murder in the case and is scheduled for arraignment today in Rock Island County Court. Police say Tillotson and McAdams were dating.